This is Alan Melville, Dispatch 13, 2100 hours, 6th of June, from the beach west of Wistreham. Hello everyone, this is Alan Melville speaking from the beach just west of the little village of Wistreham. The paratroops are landing. They're landing all around me as I speak. They've come in from the sea and they're fluttering down, red, white and blue parachutes fluttering down, and they're just about the best thing that we've seen for a good many hours. They're showering in, there's no other word for it, pouring in threes and fours, and they're fluttering down in perfect formation, just the way we've seen it on the newsreels, the way we've seen it done in exercises, and here they're doing it, the real thing, and believe me, they haven't come any too late. There'll be a very unpleasant surprise to the enemy, who's fighting. I can still see the signs of a typical panther battle. You can hear the aircraft roaring over me, I expect, as I speak. I can still see the signs of a typical panther battle being raged on the slightly high ground just about 3 or 4 miles ahead of me. And these paratroops are coming down between where I'm speaking, which is just above the sand dunes. Down they come. They're being attacked pretty harshly, as you'll hear, but they're landing in great force between the sand dunes, between the beach area and the battle, and they may have a very decisive effect on that battle. Jerry's putting up to try and stave this surprise eventuality off, but he isn't able to cope. The aircraft are sweeping inland, letting go their valuable cargo, sweeping round as if nothing mattered, and tearing again out to sea. And they're still coming in. I'm just turning round to look out to sea, and I can see away out to the very horizon. They're coming in flood after flood.